Welcome to Club Nights, the weekly show where we take you to three amazing nightclubs each and every week. So whether it's house, trance, or techno, from the tiniest back alley club to the largest festival in the world, Club Nights brings the experience to your living room. Brought to you by your host Michelle Tapp from London, Ontario, and Guelph, Ontario native Kristen Parkinson.
It's one of the most amazing places in Canada and North America, I would say.
Each show we bring you interviews from world-class DJs and your local favorites. This week we're off to the Phoenix in London and Revolution in Waterloo. So when the bass drops, where will you be?
It's Michelle coming to you tonight in front of Club Phoenix London. We're here to do Barry Rook's live broadcast of Club Nights for BPM. We're currently in front of Club Phoenix London. We are going to go inside, check out Tim Patrick. He's here live tonight, see what's got going on, and see what it's all about.
It's been a pleasure with Phoenix. Lately, they've been bringing on more and more talent. We had Sydney Blue, DeCozy. Tonight, we got Tim Patrick. It's been awesome.
Partner Marco, Benson MD,
yep.
We're working on some stuff for our own record label, Orion Recordings. There should be a new EP within the next few months. There's another EP on Baroque Records. There's some stuff for Lost Language.
Hopefully in time for Christmas.
Hopefully in time for Christmas. A remix for Oscar Can. Yeah, there's some good stuff. Some very good stuff coming.
Do you have any upcoming local gigs in and around the area?
Local gigs. Actually, I just talked to the guys at Phoenix tonight. I should be here within the next few months.
Excellent.
Over to Poland in December, but that's not really here.
That's a little bit of a far travel.
That's a bit of a trek. But no.
Okay.
That's it.
Excellent. All right. It was nice talking with you tonight.
Nice talking to you.
We're back inside and we'll enjoy some more of Tim.
Very good, thank you.
So what brings you downtown London tonight?
The club here. I like the Phoenix. It plays some good music.
London scene in general, what do you think?
It could get some better music. Like, there's a lot of hip-hop, but for the people that like electronica music like myself, it's kind of iffy, but it works ups and down. So
who would you like to see them bring to London?
Even if I name some names, I don't know if people know, but like, they should get some more trans DJs, like Cosmic Gate, for example, stuff like that. Or maybe even Mark Oliver to come down more often, even though he's from Toronto.
Okay, we're going to head down inside now to the pad. G Boogie is downstairs in the Finnish State House. There's also an oxygen bar. We're going to sit down, take a deep breath, check it out, see what's going on. Fusion, the oxygen bar, one of the only oxygen bars you'll find within the city. Many different varieties to choose from. Sit down, hook up, each individual tube is fresh, each individual person is old. Many utensils to use, nothing is ever duplicated, but it's sanitary. Upstairs now, check out Tim Patrick in the main room. Sounds like things are really rocking upstairs. Let's go up and check it out.
welcome to Club Nights. I'm Kristen Parkinson. We're at the Revolution in Waterloo, and it's about an hour outside of Toronto. It's a really great club. It's got three separate parts. The Flying Dog, which is a bar. It's got the main room, which is urban, reggae, hip-hop, and it's also got the Purple Room, which is techno, trance, and house. So it's got a little bit of everything for anybody who's really into music, just wants to have a good time. It's open two nights a week, Fridays and Saturdays. Fridays, it's a live-to-air from 91.5 The Beat, which is an urban station in Kitchener, and Saturdays is 21 and over. Now, the club itself, the main room, holds about 1,200 people. The bar, the Flying Dog, holds about 500, and the Purple Room holds a little over 100. So why don't we go inside and check it out? So this is the Purple Room. It's been a part of the complex for many years, always focusing on electronic music as well as hosting some special events. Fridays is run by a local group by the name of Paradigm United, which hosts nights in Kitchener-Waterloo as well as other venues in London, Toronto, and around southern Ontario. The first and third Friday nights of the month are trance, the second is house, the fourth is techno, and the odd fifth Friday of the month is breakbeat. Ola, or Reckless Girl, is one of the Purple Room's house residents, which means she plays here every other month or so. Chad is Kid Little. He's been a resident at the Purple Room for many years now. Ryan is Silent Sid and is not only a resident at the club, but is also the monthly host of the house nights on Fridays. Paradigm United took over the night in September of 2005 from Fresh Entertainment as Derek Hahn, also known as D-Rock, decided to step back on promotions and focus a little bit more on his own production and DJing style.
Well, how many years have you been doing this? Like, what got you started and what was the process?
Actually, I'm very close to celebrating my 10th year partying in the scene.
Nice.
Yeah, I went to my very first party in 1995. It was my first year of university. I had been exposed to music beforehand, but on a large scale, it was the first time. It was a Destiny party. When I found electronic music for the first time, I was like, this is it. This is completely different. And interaction with people, reaction to the music has been so different. How many different styles of music do you see such a level of dancing and the style of dancing that comes with it? It's been virtually unheard of or not created before us. That really got me hooked. And then after times going to parties, seeing DJs, seeing acts, I felt that my contribution could be furthered by DJing. And from there, when I started DJing, I wanted to get myself involved in the scene more and get myself out playing because I really enjoy playing in front of a crowd. I started promoting myself and promoting other artists in the area to help create and establish a local scene, a hub, a community, essentially.
I'm here with DJ Reckless. So, what do you like about the Purple Room?
My favorite thing about the Purple Room, I love the people. I've been to many clubs in Toronto, in London, like in Kitchener, even Grand Bend, and just the people that just come to the Purple Room, there's so much energy and everyone's so friendly and everybody dances. There's no like drama like you can find in other places. It's just, I just love the little atmosphere. And it was the first club I ever DJed at. I'm lucky enough to be a resident here to come every month or so, 5 weeks or so. So
I don't know. It's roomy. It's pretty big.
Yeah.
You know what? Drinks aren't too bad of a price, and like the girls aren't pretty bad.
The girls are pretty good looking around here.
They are.
So I guess this is a place to go for hot girls. Hot girls is what I'm getting.
Hot girls at the Rev.
This is great.
Come to the Rev if you want the good one night, eh?
All right, thanks a lot, guys. Let's go check out the main room.
The main room of Revolution is quite a sight to be seen. It's the largest club in the region and really gets packed on Fridays and Saturdays. The city nightlife is very much a university crowd. Not only is there University of Waterloo just down the road, but beside it is Wilfrid Laurier across town, and Kitchener is Conestoga College. This, of course, means there are lots of crazy partygoers jamming into places like Foo Bar, The Wax, Elements, Phil's, and a dozen or so other clubs around the Tri-Cities. Rev seems to be the hot spot, especially on a Friday night, with Saturdays catering to a very mature crowd. It's not too loud, the people are always nice, and the staff does an excellent job at keeping trouble away. A few years back, the main room hosted John 00 Fleming and Deep Dish, but unfortunately, those nights didn't go too well. Let's head back to the Purple Room.
Hey, John! You
Go ahead, go ahead.
What is it?